Rabbi Sid Schwarz, and I'm a rabbi for human rights. In my view, unless Judaism can speak to the broadest issues of the human condition, it is both not true to the mandate of the Torah from Sinai, nor is it relevant to a generation of Jews who increasingly have a sense of global ethics and values that speak not just to the rights of Jews, but the rights of all human beings throughout the world.